What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. You'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong.
Shut your fucking hole!
Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit!
lady, supersized bitch, ugly, a psycho doll, an moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test to see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end. Damn it.
What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. You wish to make a purchase? Leave this to me. Food is life. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. If it's just looking, window shop away. I suppose you'd call this a farewell to arms. Aha! This is all an investment. Hey then.
he do this too?
Seems useful.
Use this.